Qualify for a vault final, which will take place tomorrow. The top 8 gymnasts go through.